All right, hello, Chats, you here, and welcome back to Steam Cleaning, where I'm taking a look at, taking brief looks at the unplayed games in my Steam library, and this is Fairy Legends of Avalon, I think that's how you say that, and I am genuinely shocked to be seeing the menu right now after everything that I went through to actually get this game running. Mostly, I think it was just that last patch that I installed after looking through the discussion sections on Steam. I bought this very recently because I had played Mars Warlogs, and I'm like, F it, there's only a handful of games that Spiders worked on left that I don't have, and they were on sale at that time, so that worked out well. But yeah, you just gotta look online a little bit. You can eventually find ways to get this up and running on modern systems. At least, hopefully. I mean, the main menu, I'm kind of... This is just the first time I've actually got it up and running, and I immediately just went, okay, let's go live. Anyway, yeah, play. New character. Why not? I'm just going to finalize. Can I just... Okay, start typing? Okay. But yeah, this game looked really interesting, so I'm glad that I was able to get it running. Long ago, man. Oh, and then I gotta read it, and... From the Isle of Avalon, King... Oberon reigned over a population as diverse as the dreams of men and every land. Okay, I knew it was going to happen. Read it for yourself, damn it. Matter of fact, better yet, I'm just going to go into the game if I can. And I can't skip it, I don't think. Try escape. Hopefully this doesn't screw everything up. Cool. Lovely artwork. Alright, let's just fly! Is there no voice acting? Chatsu has awakened. I can fly. Okay, the wings flying in front of the screen is actually kind of distracting. Oh, am I going my own personal Navi? To ascend. Oh. Okay, so spacebar kind of pauses. Aha! E to ascend, Q to descend. He flies like an eagle to the scene. I let my spirit carry me. And here we go. I just kind of want to fly around for a little bit. Just kind of. Ooh, maybe. Mm-hmm. There we go. Open options. Controls. Better. Okay, shut up. Fine, I will go to the top. Yeah, I'm gonna change the sensitivity all the way up. Eh, not perfect, but it feels a lot better. I guess it's him I'm talking to. Yeah, I'm just gonna skip through this. Yeah, I'm not gonna. I'm just gonna reading on a backlit screen. Screw that. Figure all this out later. Right now, I just want to get to the gameplay. Okay. Find fairies to accompany me in my quest. Gotcha. That is not a fairy. Unless it means in the less literal sense, let's see. Come on. Oh God. Cheerio. Okay. Let's talk to everyone until or not. Ah, there we go. Maybe I gotta help her with them. F it. I will just go for it. Let's see how this works. Oh my goodness. It's a freaking turn race? That's interesting. I now remember seeing that in a video that I watched, but I'm not like genuinely surprised. Let's do this. Ah. Oh, I guess that means he's defensively into that. Or, you know what I mean. Validate. Oh no, crab battle. Let's go. Clickety clack, let's attack. Ooh. Noise. Not very nice. Okay. There we go. So, definitely lightning. I should finish you off, okay. Definitely need to get the crab first. Remata. Alright, now it doesn't matter. Yeah. There we go. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, what'd you do to me? You're doing double, but I ain't complaining. Oh, this is what you were after. I don't know if you can tell, I'm not exactly reading. All right. Battle. Fizzy magic lightning discharge. Fireball, 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 fireball. Oh my goodness. He's a big boy. No. Oh my goodness. Just keep attacking him. Don't worry about the others. Thank you. I gotta attack a tweak point for maximum damage.
Yes!
Alright, so they're immune to fire. So I guess I just lost that turn because of that. Okay. Whoops. Attack, attack, attack. Ooh. That's a dragon egg? Huh. You're welcome. All right. Oh, got a companion, got a dragon egg. Learned how to fight. Obviously, everything else. Some other time. yeah. Definitely something I'll be picking up again. Seems really fun. And I'll see you in the next game. Chatsy signing out.